I'm coming from South Karnataka. It's called village Gangoli. It's Udipi district. I'm coming in Mumbai in 1983, searching some job. So finally I'm got, after 7 days of search, the job of the mold making industry. It's a very small company. They're working around seven, eight people. I am on the 8th person. Around working of around 10 years, I keep the aim to start something. Then I plan 1993 to start this small way. So that time I search the finance. That time not easy to get the finance from the, any banks. So then I find some corporate society. They're asking some small amount of the loan. They finally they give 125,000, 1,25,000 that time they give a loan. That time I also have some money. That's earned money of 60,000 rupees. In that, I want to plan that we start this very small way of the two people. So that time it's very difficult to start the business. So anyhow, I'm start the small way. So I'm stay in the same place of the, my home. I make like this ground floor of my factory and the first floor of my home. Say, niche dukaan hai upar makaan hai sa.
नीचे दुकान ऊपर मकान बोल रहे हैं साहब लोग आपको धसी भी नहीं आ रही किसी को भी
सो दैट वे आई एम स्टार्ट द बिजनेस सो स्लोली स्लोली वी आर इंक्रीज द आवर कैपेसिटी द रीजन ऑफ माय क्वालिटी वी आर प्लानिंग इज टू स्टार्ट विद द बिजनेस विद द क्वालिटी ओनली सो स्टार्ट आवर क्वालिटी विल बी वर्क इन 2001 2002 वी आर रीच द 5 crore ऑफ टर्नओवर आफ्टर दैट वी इंक्रीज आवर कैपेसिटी अगेन And at the same time, my people, my employees always support me to work, to good quality works. So that we reach 2015-16, we are reach around now 83 crores. And our aim is now, this year we are targeted 100 crores. The reason of now, I'm already increased my capacity. We are already started the business, building plan already in the Hassan Gaon called 70 kilo from Mumbai. There we are planning
Sir, मैं आपको रोकूंगा यहाँ पे मुझे आप बोलिए आप क्या खाते हैं नॉर्मली दिन में खाते क्या हैं आप
नॉर्मल नॉर्मल खाना खाते
हैं नॉर्मल तो हम भी खाते हैं हमारी तो कंपनियां 200 करोड़ तक नहीं पहुंचती
लास्ट 23 ईयर जर्नी इट रीचिंग दिस इज ऑल द हार्ड वर्क एंड द सेम टाइम ऑफ द क्वालिटी वर्क इफ यू मेक क्वालिटी वर्क पॉसिबल टू रीच एनीवेयर वी हैव मेक एनी कॉम्पिटिशन और एक बात बोलना चाहूंगा मैं टुडे वी हैव 300 एम्प्लॉयज In the total employees, 300, only one salesperson. The reason of my quality work, automatically we no need make to marketing. That's the reason I am increasing again now. We are investing 150 crores in Hassangaon, that around 10,000 square meter we have to work now. This may be September will become the operating. After that, really we are reach 100 crores this year and step by step increasing. In Silver Jubilee, my target is, my 2018 is my Silver Jubilee year of the, my company. That time my target is nearly 200 crores of my turnover.
You know, we continuously keep on talking about that, you know, as a company, we've grown. And one thing that you rightly said, that there is quality is the base of it. And continuing to have the same employee base work with you for longer duration, your retention has to be very good. With employees, but in you know most of us also undergo this situation where you have employees which at some places also are a constant issue.
Yes, we have constant issue of the employees. But before I start my business, I am as an employee. I know about the problem of the, my employers, so I maintain them from the beginning. The good things I'm say from today when start 1993, that's that person still with me. That is the, my strength. And also we give the, all the facilities to my employees. The reason is my quality and work is due to them only. The 300 people work today, maybe tomorrow more. So this employee strength is the better for us to grow my business. And also every year we are bring some trainees from CPET and NTTAF and GTD tool rooms. We bring every year strictly we bring 30 people of trainees. We train them. So in that, after 2 years, maybe they are staying and they are changing also, but we are trained every year. Without train, we not get any ready employees for us for our work. The training is itself required, so we are always strictly, we fixed from last 5 years. Every year, we bring 30 people for train. We train them as an industry growth.